Knowledge is not geography dependent. It is easily transferable across boundaries. It is cheaply reproduced. Its ephemeral quality gives knowledge non-temporal and non-spatial qualities. The locations of the participants in the economic interactions of this new age of knowledge are transparent and immaterial.